We're here at Heinz Field, ready for some football in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Welcome to this battle between division rivals from the AFC North. Pittsburgh gets ready for their battle against Dallas. They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get this game started. Number 10 is just about ready to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. From the 4-yard line. Brown has a nice return, taking it back to the 29.
They'll take over at the 29-yard line.
First and 10.
Smith in the backfield. In this direction. Lambert stops him at the 33-yard line.
It's important to pound the defense with a run. Sooner or later, they're going to bend.
4-yard gain on the play.
Second and six.
Ball on the 33-yard line.
The Cowboys come out in the bunch formation with the throw. And he goes out at the 40. Mark catches it along the sideline for a first down.
He knows how to get up the sideline and use that sideline as a defender.
Ball on the 40-yard line. Smith, the lone back. Number 8 with a man in motion. By the counterplay, White is there on the stop at the 39-yard line.
These plays can end up with lost yards if the defense gets through or around their blocking quickly enough.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
Dropping back. Stepping up. Throws this one away. The pass is picked off. Runs over the tackle. Beautiful interception by Lambert.
Yeah, he was back there watching the quarterback the whole way. And he just beat the receiver to the ball.
First so ten. After the interception, ball now it's first and 10.
Yard line.
Watch the play.
Dallas lines up in a 4-3.
I can do it, 49. Here we go.
Gets the pass off. Jones with the stop at the 46-yard line. He found a soft spot in the coverage, John.
The receiver did a great job reading the coverage. He found a hole in the zone, and the quarterback found him in that hole with the pass.
Second and about one.
Ball on the 46-yard line.
Hey, score, score, score!
The Cowboys come out in a 4-3. Throws it. He hits his receiver. Norton comes up to make the play at the 46. It's usually a good call to throw it in his direction, John.
Yeah, he's got some of the best hands in the league. He'll catch just about anything he can get to. I think he's most effective when they really need to catch. Third down and things like that. That's when he really shines out there.
The Cowboys line up in a 4-3. Hands it off. Setting up play action. Gets rid of it. He felt the pressure and got rid of the ball.
That's what the defense has been talking about. Make this guy throw it before he's ready. It's just that little split second early that can cause an incomplete pass or even an interception.
Second and 10. Ball on the 46-yard line.
Watch each other back. One of us gonna make a play.
Dallas lines up in a 4-3.
Hey, watch the screen. Here we go.
They give it to the halfback. Court is there on the stop at the 39-yard line.
You got to keep going to the run. You never know when there's going to be a great blocking ahead of you, allowing for a big one right into the end zone.
Third down play here. They have to get it to the 36.
Play hard and fast, baby.
Dallas using three linebackers. The pass play on third and short. Interception. The 20, the 10, 5.
Now watch how this defense comes up with a big stop. They back up in their own end zone trying to keep those guys off the board, and they make a play like that. That's a heck of a defensive play.
Number 10 comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. So they come onto the field and get a touchdown on the first play.
That was one of those plays that an offensive coordinator dreams about. He draws it up, puts it in the playbook, tells the team to study it, and they execute it perfectly.
Dallas is lined up for the kickoff. Edwards back to return.
And he got all of that one. A great kick. This one is fielded by Edwards.
Now it's their turn to do something on offense. They're down by a touchdown early. But these guys have the kind of offense that can score anytime they have the ball.
First and 10. We'll start the drive at the 22-yard line. First and 10.
Dallas using three linebackers. Going to the air on first down. With the throw, no one on the fullback. He found the seam in the zone for a pretty good game.
That's just how they teach you to do it. Read the play, find the weakness, and then go after it.
It's second down and 5 to go.
27-yard line.
Only one man in the backfield. Drops back. Throwing. Incomplete.
That's a way to make him come up with nothing there.
Number 45 had the coverage on the play.
Third and 5. Ball on the 27-yard line.
Here we go. Let's go.
The Cowboys come out in a 4-3. Incomplete pass. Good push by the defensive line forcing the incomplete pass.
He hung in there. He didn't really have the time that he needed to make the play. The quarterback has to know who his outlet guy is and get the ball to him when he feels that pressure coming.
So three and out, and they'll line up to punt. From the 22-yard line.
50-yard punt, return for a gain of 2 yards. The Cowboys will start the drive at the 25-yard line. First and 10.
The Steelers come out in a nickel package. Throws it, picked off. The 40, the 30.
That's one of those things where it might have been a good idea to check off to some kind of run play at the line. You just can't force passes into coverage like that.
The offense gets ready to go following the interception. They'll go from the I formation.
Here we go, baby, rock and roll.
Getting some air under this one, looking for his man deep. Nearly intercepted. Dropped in the end zone, so the offense still has possession.
And that's the last thing you want as a defender, to have the ball go right through your hands in the end zone.
Second and 10. Ball on the 26-yard line.
No, one. Yes, come on.
All right, now.
Dallas comes out with eight guys in the box.
Let's run, man. Cut.
Going to the right. Number 92 is there on the snap at the 32-yard line. He starts out the wrong way and winds up losing yardage.
Yeah, they got good penetration on the line. Guys flying to the ball, getting to the ball carrier, making a heck of a defensive play.
If they can get it to the 16-yard line, that would be a first down. Dallas comes out in their nickel package. It's the pass off. Norton comes up to make the play at the 27-yard line. The pass is complete, but not enough of the first. Well short, in fact. Number 10 is heading onto the field for this field goal attempt.
The kick is sealed through the uprights.
Not every drive is going to get you a touchdown, so getting three was big. Now they got to go over what worked and what didn't, so the next drive, we'll get them a TD.
Pittsburgh is lined up for the kickoff. Brown back deep to return.
Nice distance. This one is handled by Brown. That interception brought their last drive to a sudden halt. After collecting themselves on the sidelines, let's see what happens here. The ball on their own 29.
Will start the drive at the 29-yard line. First and 10.
Let's go now. Yeah, 74. Let's go. Stay back side.
Is there for the tackle at the 28. No gain on that play as the linebacker slipped in almost unnoticed.
Yeah, he did a great job getting in there. He was looking for the run before they even snapped the ball.
Second and 11. Ball on the 28-yard line.
We're talking about Maria.
Smith, the deep back. Number 8 with a man in motion.
Hey, let's go.
Turn it up now.
Watch out.
Throwing, drops the intercept.
That was a good play, turned bad play. Good because their zone defense worked well. Bad because he dropped the interception. That's one he wishes he could have back.
Third and 11. Ball on the 28-yard line.
All on us, y'all.
They'll go from the shotgun. Is on with the throw, picked off. Perfect timing as he goes up to grab the off-target throw.
The coach is always talking about his contributions on defense, and you can see why when he makes plays like that. Let me tell you, he's a guy that you got to be careful of when you're trying to throw the ball into the area that he's covering.
So after the interception, now it's first and 10. Harris lines up behind his fullback in the eye. With the pass, he appeared to feel the pressure there.
So many passing attacks in the NFL rely on timing. When you can put pressure on the passer, you never give him a chance to get into a rhythm. And you force him to throw the ball before he wants to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing.
They line up in the I formation. Looking for room. Number 75 is there on the stop. At the 50. The defensive tackle surged through the line to bring the runner down. It's third down. Seven to go.
Ball on the 50-yard line.
The Cowboys come out on a nickel package.
Yeah,
the blitz is on. Sends this pass out of play. He couldn't find a receiver, so he threw it where no one could get it. Right. Walden is ready to punt this one away. Number 46 sets up, waiting for the punt. Fair catch.
Touchback.
First and 10.
Ball on the 20-yard line.
Nothing. They don't get nothing. Come on. I can do it, man.
Keep the throttle down.
And throw to the fullback. Green brings Johnson him down at the 23.
A tough running game will make your passing attack even more effective.
So at the end of one, the score is 7-3. Cowboys.
Dallas, 7. Pittsburgh, 3.
And we're ready to start the second quarter. Ball on their own 23.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
And go fast. Hey, watch the screen.
The Steelers come out in a nickel package. With a counterplay. Number 47 pulls him down at the 33-yard line. He brought some extra people but couldn't stop him before he got the first.
And run blitzing these guys isn't a bad idea because you know they like to run. But you got to be sure to bring guys in the right place. If you think they might run to the outside, additional blitzers in the middle isn't going to help you much.
Bring it up! Bring it up!
Only one man in the backfield. Gets rid of it. Almost picked off. Harvey was his intended target.
The intended receiver on the play. Second and 10. Ball on the 33-yard line.
Here we go. Yeah, you see me.
The Steelers with a four-man front.
Let's go, boy!
Looking to run it here. He'll feel that one tomorrow.
This is a spot where you want to show the defense that they have to respect the running game.
Third and 6. Ball on the 37-yard line.
The Steelers come out in a 4-3. Under pressure, can't get it away.
When you play man-to-man that well, it limits a quarterback's options, and it'll result in a sack sometimes.
Number 1 will come in now to punt it away. Number 48 into return. This one goes out of bounds. It's first and 10.
Ball on the 19-yard line.
Goes with a four-man front. Aimed it off the back. It's free. The offensive lineman picks it up. That was a lucky bounce.
Recovered by the offense.
Second and 6 coming up here.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
What's the hard count?
Dallas comes out in a 4-3. Number 75 records the stop at the 27. Harris busted through for a few tough yards. Third and a deuce.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Here we go, baby.
Dallas lines up in a 4-3. Throws this one away.
It was almost like the defenders were in the huddle on that series. They hit a roadblock with everything they tried.
Walden comes into the game for the punt. Number 46. Looks like he's ready for the return. Took his eyes off the ball and it's up for grabs. The Cowboys grab the live ball. They got that one back. First ball on their own 24.
Keep moving. It's on.
Throwing. And this pass is completed. Number 47 makes the tackle at the 34-yard line. Johnny has such a quick release, and the ball is out before anybody knows what's happening.
That makes it hard for him to be sacked, and it gives the defenders less time to react.
And we're at the 3-minute mark. The Steelers come out in a nickel package.
Watch the man. Uh-huh. Everything you got.
They'll pass on first down. With the pass, Thomas makes the stop at the 49. They get another first down here.
Well, they're not doing anything fancy, but good old-fashioned drop back and pass, and it's working.
It's first and 10.
Ball on the 49-yard line.
Do something, do something.
With a counter play, number 47 is the guy who's there to bring him down. Now let's have a look at what our runners have done up to this point. First 2-minute warning coming up.
On the 38-yard line.
Will. Get me going.
Smith, the lone back. Closing in, incomplete pass.
This guy is so strong, he was able to get that pass away.
Almost at the 2-minute mark now.
We're talking about Maria. Watch your eyes. Not today.
He gets the count. Number 23 is there on the stop at the 32-yard line. Smith runs it through the middle, a gain of about six. So it's third down as they try to get it to at least the 28 and convert.
There we go, baby, rock and roll. Great shoot.
Hands it off to the back. Great fake with the throw. And he hits his target. Number 49 comes up to make the play. At the 5. The defense blitzes the corner, but the quarterback got rid of it quickly for a completion and the first down.
That was a great play because he saw him coming, made calm, and threw an accurate pass.
First 5 yards away from the end zone.
On the 5-yard line.
Keep moving. There you go, baby.
They got it into the end zone on their last red zone drive. He's got it. Touchdown, Dallas. Number 8 delivers it for 6 points. Number 10 comes in for the extra point. The point after is good.
No matter what kind of field position you start with, as an offensive player, you got to be thinking touchdown. These guys kept their eye on the end zone, and that's exactly the kind of drive they were looking for.
Dallas is lined up for the kickoff. Edwards back deep to return.
This one is fielded by Edwards. The Steelers have to hurry it up as they start the drive at the 20-yard line. An effective two-minute drill will give them the opportunity to put some points on the board before the half. So they have first and 10 here.
At the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Hey, watch that screen!
Pass play here on first down. With the pass. And it's caught. Hart makes the tackle. It's at the 47.
I like to hurry up here. It's a change of pace, and it's a way to get the defense uncomfortable.
Watch the ball!
Gets rid of it. Caught out of bounds.
I think the quarterback just let that one get away.
Swan was the one they were trying to get the ball to.
Second and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Watch your man. Yeah, you see him.
Harris, the lone back.
36.
The off-balance throw. Washington makes the tackle and midfield. And here's what they've been able to do so far on third down. He hands it off. Play action. Pressure coming.
Line had some problems with their assignments on that play. They just couldn't get the defenders at bay.
Walden is ready to punt this one away. Number 46 is the deep return man. And he waves for the fair catch.
Touchback. First and 10. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Empty split. Let's go, D. Let's go.
The Steelers come out in a nickel package. Going to the air on first down. Throwing. He finds his man. Thomas makes the stop as a 33. And again, he demonstrates his great hands.
You know, when a quarterback has a guy like this who can catch about any ball he throws, he can become kind of a security blanket. If he gets in trouble, or he starts feeling pressure, he can look in his direction because he has so much confidence in him.
Nothing. They don't get nothing. Do that. 16. Bucks left. Here we come.
Going into halftime, the score is 14-3.
Dallas, 14, Pittsburgh, 3. We're ready to begin the fourth quarter of play.
Number 10 is back and ready to put this one in the air.
Edwards back deep.
Good distance. This one is fielded by Edwards.
This is where you want to respond quickly, or this could turn into a battle for field position.
Ball on their own 22.
Ball on the 22-yard line.
Watch your eyes.
The Cowboys come out in a nickel package. Dropping that pass on first down. With the pass, incomplete. And the receiver is not able to make the adjustment to the underthrown ball. Swan was the intended receiver on that play. Bradshaw didn't exactly put on a passing clinic in that first half, and this graphic will spotlight his problem areas.
Will.
Harris, the lone setback. Go. Number 41,
go,
the motion man.
Play hard and fast.
Pressure, growing. The defender's got it.
They're playing a cover two. The corner's got the bumps and the safety's brought back into cover. Then they just read the quarterback like a book and bang, an interception.
First so, after the interception, now it's first and 10.
Hold the look.
Last time they were inside the 20, they got a touchdown out of it. With the carry, dropped in the backfield for a short one. With the carry, came with a run blitz and blocked one.
You'll see him do that kind of thing a lot. As a quarterback, you want to make your pre-snap read. If you see him walking guys up to the line, you should audible to some kind of slant or quick out to take advantage.
On the 20-yard line.
Bridget! Keep moving.
The Steelers line up in a 4-3. Hand off to the tailback. They'll go with a play fake. With the throw, and the catch is made. Hand comes up to make the play. John, he's proven he's a consistent target.
Yeah, especially in situations where they're looking to get first down yardage.
It's first and goal at the 8.
It's on!
The Steelers with a four-man front.
Danny.
Gunning this one to the end zone. Ooh, nearly picked off. Oh, man, he had it in the end zone to drop.
That's the second worst thing that can happen to a defender, to drop one like that. The absolute worst thing is to have your man beat you for six.
It's second and goal at the 8-yard line.
Come on!
Smith in the backfield.
Deuce.
Receives the handoff. Thomas is there for the tackle with the 3. Smith runs it through the middle, gain of about 6. It's third and goal at the 3-yard line.
Hey, watch the screen.
Watch it.
16.
He'll keep it. At the 1-yard line, he calls his own number and picks up yards. So this should be an easy throw. Good.
And give credit to the kicker there. It's nice to have a guy that can make your drive worth 3, even if you don't get it in the end zone every time.
Number 10 comes in to kick off.
Edwards back to the turn.
From the 2-yard line.
Now you start to look around and you figure, who are the go-to guys? The guys who can respond and get this game close again.
The Steelers will start the drive at the 18-yard line. First and 10.
Harris is the deep back. Swan, the motion man. It off. Jones is there on the stop at the 27-yard line.
A solid running game starts with a blocking of the offensive line. The ball carrier must have good vision so he can take advantage of the holes that they open up.
Ball on their own 27.
Ball on the 27-yard line.
Dallas comes out in their nickel pack. This pass wide, deep down the middle. Washington comes up to make the play at the 44. And it's good for a first down. Ball on the 44-yard line.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Here we come.
Dallas comes out in a 4-3. Well played. They'll spot this one at the 37. And of course, his third tackle of the game. So after that run, we can see how the two main threats on the ground have fared so far. Ball on the 37-yard line.
Ball on the 37-yard line.
All right, here we go. Over swing right. Stay both now. Watch the face.
Take it off to the back. Stops him at the 31-yard line. excellent run for a first down.
They brought some extra heat with a blitz, but he was able to find some room and pick up the first.
Ball on the 31-yard line.
Get it up! Bring it up! Bring it up!
Only one man in the backfield. Brown comes in motion. Tucks it away. Smith brings him down at the 26.
The best backs in the league average 4 to 5 yards a carry. But there are a lot of things that go into a successful running game. You got to have good play calling, good blocking up front, and a back that can take advantage when he sees the open.
Picked up about 6 yards that time.
Let's go, let's go! Let's go!
Number 92 is there on the stop at the 30. That one started off poorly and only got worse.
That defensive line did a better job than the offensive line, and that's how they were able to get penetration to stop that play in the backfield.
Third down here, and they have to get to the 21-yard line for a new first down. Dallas comes out in their nickel pack.
Don't stop that motor.
Dropping back. Under pressure. Great job getting in there to drag the quarterback down. He picks up the sack.
He'll make two or three plays like that in just about every game.
Number 10 will have to get all of this one. What a kick.
He's one of those guys who really works hard at what he does. And you can see that hard work paying off when you make a kick like this one.
From the four. Dallas already leading in this one, sends their offensive unit back onto the field.
First
ball on their own 28.
Ball on the 28-yard line.
Go make a play!
Out of the shotgun. It's a blitz with the throw, midfield, the 40, the 30. Thomas is there on the stop at the 27. Martin, great play that goes for big yardage.
That's his bread and butter. Make the catch, find some room, then outrun the defenders down the field. The coach counts on him to make a few big plays in every game. And most of the time, he doesn't.
Ball on the 27-yard line. The Steelers with a four-man front on the ground. Russell is there for the tackle. Smith kept his legs moving in 7 hard-earned yards.
Second and 3. Ball on the 20-yard line.
Watch this!
They're threatening again with the ball inside the 20. Fullback breaks through. The 10. And he's knocked out of bounds. At the 4. They get first down yardage on that hookup. It's first and goal at the 4-yard line.
Let's do our thing. Let's do our thing. So we're going to take it. Let's go through 3. 58.
Gives the ball off. Number 23 makes Smith the stop the at run, the 3-yard line. And now our viewers can see how successful each team's main running threat has been today. At the end of three, the score is 17-6.
The Cowboys.
17.
The Steelers.
6.
The teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. They're just 3 yards away from the end zone.
On the 3-yard line.
Smith, the deep man.
Hand
it off to the back. Touchdown, Cowboys.
When it comes to a play like this, the lowest man with the best leverage is going to generate the biggest push. Seems that the offense got plenty low on that play.
Number 10 comes in to attempt the point after. The point after is good. After the touchdown, the score is 24-6. Cowboys.
Dallas is lined up for the kickoff. Edwards back deep to return.
From the one.
They need one quick score and then some more.
Edwards on the return. The Steelers will start the drive at the 20-yard line. First and 10.
Danny.
I'm coming through, baby.
Bradshaw with a man in motion. A little misdirection. Norton comes up to make the play at the 21-yard line. So let's take a look at how this back compares to the opposition. Ball on their own 21.
Ball on the 21-yard line.
Harris, the lone setback, gets the pass off, and he hits his target. Norton with the tackle at the 38-yard line.
Perfect execution to get this first down. Look at it here. He knows how far they have to move the chain, and he gets it by making the right decision and laying it in there like that.
Hey, let's go. All right, now.
Let's go now.
Yes, oh. We turn it up.
With a counter play. Jones comes up to make the play at the 44. Play calling is very surprising considering the size of the deficit.
Yeah, this is a time to put the ball in the air and force the defense to defend the long pass.
Second and four.
Ball on the 44-yard line.
Let's turn it up, D.
Block, block, block.
Closing in. Number 67 picks up the set.
This is what happens when you miss block. Guys go by, quarterback goes down, team loses yard.
He gets familiar with the quarterback for the second time today. Here is a third and long.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
The Cowboys come out in a nickel pack. He's dropped the quarterback three times.
Makes the sack. 5 yard loss on the play.
Walden will come in now to punt it away. Number 46 lines up deep for the punt return. They'll spot this one where it went out.
First
it's first and 10.
Ball on the 23-yard line.
They line up in the I formation.
With
a counter play. This one will be spotted at the 21. And that's now three tackles for him in this game.
Second and 12. Ball on the 21-yard line.
Don't stop. Don't stop that motor.
You can't stop.
Smith, the lone back.
Hey, watch the screen.
Come on. Hey. I can do it, baby. Turn it up now.
Stay at home. Here we go, baby.
Watch your man.
Here we go.
Let us dictate.
Danny. Hey, watch the ball.
To carry it. He's brought down behind the line for a short carry.
The defense made that play stretch further than the runner wanted to make it.
Third down, and they have a long way to go.
On the 20-yard line.
Time off the clock, not force anything. This is a luxury of being ahead.
Good defensive stand there. Now they'll punt it away after a three and out. Fair catch.
Fair catch made at the 14-yard line. They'll take over
their own territory
at the 14-yard line. First and 10.
Will.
Dallas goes with a four-man front.
So he's gonna take it.
Going for the deep man. What a catch. Norton comes up to make the play. At the 34-yard line. The coach is having them hurry it up.
Let's go, D. Let's go. One back. Here we go, baby.
He'll pass on first down. Rolling out to his right. This one falls incomplete. Looking for something big on first down, but the pass off the mark.
Second and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
There we go, baby. Rock and roll. Here I go.
Only one man in the backfield. Dropping back. Throws it. And he makes the grab. They'll bring him down at the 15-yard line. It's three tackles so far for him today. They're going to go with a no huddle.
Let's go.
Going to the air on first down. With the throw. The pass falls incomplete. Time is working against them.
Yeah, I'm thinking they're going to keep going to the air, but it might be a little too late.
Second and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line.
You can't stop me. Here we go.
Well, late in the game, they finally make it inside the 20. To the end zone. Almost intercepted. Oh, man, he had it in the end zone but dropped it.
One person breathing a sigh of relief is the quarterback.
Third and 10. Ball on the 15-yard line.
Solid 29. Solid 29.
Bradshaw with split backs.
Turnover.
Let's go. Be still.
Here they come. Nearly intercepted. No choice here, John. They just have to keep throwing.
Yeah, they do. Running the ball isn't going to do a whole lot of good now. The defense can end this one right here. Now, if it's a pass, they just have to knock it down instead of going for the pick. Getting an interference call would really hurt them.
Not a lot of options here. They have to take a shot and go for it.
Hey, let's go, one, two.
Dropping back. Pressure coming. Wraps him up and brings him down.
Look here, this is not what a quarterback is supposed to do on fourth down. It's your last shot. You're going for it. At least throw it up there and give your guy a shot. The sack is definitely not what you're looking for here.
Him down at the 32-yard line.
This is a great block. Watch here. He just barrels into the defender, taking him right off the turf. Now that is a textbook block right there.
Number 67
is this week's selection for Snickers' Hungriest Player.
Don't make a play. I can do it, baby.
Set. They soft, man.
Get it started. We're coming to red. Not today. Keep moving. Three shoot. Let's go.
Don't make a play.
Here we go. Stay posted now. Come on.
Gives the ball off. Number 47 comes up to make the play at the 39-yard line. Smith kept his legs moving, gets 7 hard-earned yards. Ball on their own 39.
Ball on the 39-yard line.
No more, fellas. Don't stop. No stop that motor.
Red. 58.
The final score is Dallas.
The final score is
Pittsburgh.
Dallas 6. 24. Pittsburgh 6. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.